The historical figure who inspires me the most is Dr. Maya Angelou. I'm named after her. And after all the trials and tribulations she experienced, she was not supposed to be who she became. And she created the anthem for her and our generations and generations to come. You may shoot me with your words. You may cut me with your eyes. You may kill me with your hatefulness. But still, like air, I rise.